So let's go guys with the first pack. Oh wow wow wow, nice nice. Now we will see this Benfica one. 83% chances of a black ball. Only one gold ball, but that too is a very good gold ball. Wow. Oh. I'll go for this definitely. Center forward. Nah, he is not so good. Salvio is very good. Servi is very very good. Look at that pace guys. Is it right foot or left foot? Left footed left winger, and I have Ronaldo, so he can cross. So Servi, oh, awesome stats. Ruben Dias is absolutely beast, like 21 years of age, center back. Look at the speed, see 86 speed, like his mini version of Manolas. And this is an upgraded card of him. Jardel, speed and explosive also 80-81, he is also good. So overall this, I will go with 3 of them. Right, let's go with the first one. We got the worst one, like as I said, this is the worst player actually in the pack. Come on, give me 88 rated player. Come on, I'll open one more at least. Come on. Black ball. He's a attacker. He's 88 rated. Salvio. Okay. I mean, not bad. Salvio is very good. I have Marcelo. So like Alex, Teles. Marcelo is better than Teles, obviously. Black ball. Abubakar. It's Abubakar. I mean, he's decent. Like as I said, good pace, good finishing, good attacking prowess. His strength is the main aspect. Like, I'll use my points on this. Benfica, definitely one remaining. I'll go for Benfica for sure. Porto, let me open one more Porto. Chalo. Benfica, Porto, Benfica, player of the week. Most of people are saying Porto, player of the week, Porto. Black ball. Again, Abubakar. Oh my god. It's Abubakar again. I mean, there is one good thing. If I get Abubakar again, like I have two Abubakar, right? If I get Abubakar again, I can replace him with Messi. I mean, itna Konami achha nahi ho sakta. Like, I would request Konami now to give me one more Abubakar, because look at this. I have two Abubakar. I can get Messi if I get third Abubakar. If I get third Koke, I can get Messi or any player, any black player, black ball player. I will even love to get Salah, because I don't have a good right winger. If I get another Ezequiel or whatever his name is, Sergio Ezequiel, I can get any gold ball. So this is how trade works, okay? So let's hope for one. Come on, let's hope for one more. The first time I'm asking for the same player for the third time. Let's hope for one more. Abubakar, please give me Abubakar. I'll get a good Messi or someone in the. Give me Abubakar. Okay, now I'll open this one and I'm very much like I will instead save coins for the next week if I see the packs are not so good. Look at his age. He's 21 years of age. I can level him up from 30 to 62. So approximately plus 7 or plus 8. So this guy will be a 94 rated CB whose stats are already dope. 89 physical contact, 86 speed, 83 explosive power. Header 89, defensive power 89, ball winning 88. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you.